morning, parents, students, guests, and graduates. Welcome to our Pearland High School's 2023 graduation ceremony. My name is Ella Elliott, and I'm the salutatorian for the class of 2023. At this time, I would like to remind you that noisemakers are not allowed at the NRG Stadium, and the aisles must be kept clear at all times. Please place all electronic devices to silent mode before we begin. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2023. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors.
Hello, my name is Olivia Guerra. I'm the senior class secretary.
Hello, my name is Ella Elliott, and I'm also the class treasurer.
Please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Our choir will now sing the national anthem.
Please remain standing. Please be seated. Good morning and congratulations, Oilers. I am Nathan Carr, the class of 2023 Vice President. At this time, I would like to introduce you to our Board of Trustees, Pearland ISD Administration, Pearland High School Administration, and Pace Administration. Please stand when your name is called. School Board President, Mr. Sean Murphy. School Board Vice President, Ms. Crystal Carbone. School Board Secretary, Dr. Christopher Scheffler. School Board Member, Mr. Lance Bockton. School Board Member, Ms. Amanda Kuhn. School Board Member, Ms. Nanette Weimer. Superintendent, Mr. Larry Berger. Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Nyla Watson. Executive Director of High Schools, Ms. Kelly Holt. PHS Principal, Mr. John Palumbo. PHS Associate Principal, Mr. Audie Johnson. PHS Assistant Principals, Ms. Christina Hernandez, Ms. Andrea Gobert, Ms. Stephanie Jarris, Mr. Eric Maxwell, Mr. Cornelio Medin, and Ms. Tasha Williams. Pace Assistant Principal, Mr. Damon Rayburn. PHS Lead Counselor, Ms. Lisa Could. PHS Student Support Counselor, Dr. Jamia Baker. Ms. Yahira Campbell. Ms. Esther Diaz. Ms. Lori Lee. Ms. Debbie Linneman. Ms. Kim McNamara. Ms. Harriet Stewart. And Ms. Tara Visor. At this time, I would like to ask all of our graduates going into the armed services to stand and be recognized. Thank you for your service to our country. Now, I would like to introduce the class of 23 historian, Jenna Hitzman.
Good morning. My name is Jenna Hitzman, and I'm the class of 2023 historian. I would like to recognize all of those who helped make our senior year one to remember. First, I would like to give a big thank you to Ms. Monica Flores and Ms. Tina Jernigan. They are our class of 2023 sponsors, and they worked tirelessly with us, did a fantastic job with fundraisers, planning prom, keeping us motivated and on track. Thank you, Ms. Flores and Ms. Jernigan. Next, I would like to thank all of the faculty at PHS, whether you helped raise money, stayed after school for tutorials, reminded us of deadlines, pushed, begged, or maybe even simply smiled. We thank you. I want to give a special thanks to Ms. Andrea Gobert, our class of 2023 administrator. We want to acknowledge all of the class officers throughout all 4 years of high school who worked to get us here today. Thank you to every member of the class of 2023, and congratulations on this accomplishment. I would now like to introduce our class of 2023 president, Ms. Audrey Kim.
Good morning, faculty, parents, friends, and graduates. My name is Audrey Kim, and I'm the 2023 senior class president. I have a confession to make. As a very shy first grader who spoke with a slight lisp, I took a $20 bill from my very own piggy bank and told my teacher that I found it in the school bathroom. I wanted to be student of the month at Rustic Oak Elementary that badly. Throughout these years, I have found many things: friendship, knowledge, and community. Now, if you grew up in Pearland ISD, you were forced to learn about having grit during our elementary days. Gumption, resilience, integrity, and tenacity. And I hope that as some of you took a walk down memory lane at your old elementary schools on Wednesday, that you recall the days you were courageous, the days you were strong, the days you showed honor, and the days you persisted. I, in all honesty, have not always shown grit throughout these years, There have been days, many days, when I was frustrated, sad, angry, and wanted to give up. AP Calculus, I'm looking at you. I've experienced failures and rejections as well. There were times when other people's opinions and praise were more important than my own self-acceptance. While I never enjoyed these setbacks, I know that they have made me grow the most. A group that I'd like to give a special thank you to are our amazing class sponsors, Ms. Jernigan and Ms. Flores. Also, a big thank you to the group of class officers that are here with me on stage. Nathan Carr, Ella Elliott, Olivia Guerra, and Jenna Hitzman. It has been so fun working with y'all these past few years. I also want to thank my mom, dad, and big brother Owen for their endless support and encouragement. And to my friends, thank you for making my time at PHS so memorable. Class of 2023, this moment is the culmination of the past 13 years of our lives. All of our personal and academic challenges, our successes, and yes, especially our failures. This is our day to shine and reflect on how we have all grown. I wish you all health and happiness for the future, but most of all, after graduation, when life gets hard, I encourage you all to continue to have grit, whether you are joining the workforce, going into the military, attending college, or taking time for yourself. I never did become Student of the Month with my found $20 in first grade. I did later, several months after, when I wasn't trying so hard. As we are all going to enter the next chapter of our lives, I leave you all with advice from a very wise woman, Taylor Swift. Hard things will happen to us. We will recover. We will learn from it. We will grow more resilient because of it. And as long as we are fortunate enough to be breathing, we will breathe in, breathe through, breathe deep, and breathe out. Thank you. Now please welcome our class of 2023 valedictorian, Sophie Adams.
I do have a face. Okay. Good morning, everyone. It's finally May 26th, 2023, and class of 2023, we've made it. After several long years of high school and an even longer time on the road here, we're coming together as one of the best. No, the best graduating class, and in a lot of ways, the best generation to cross this stage. Our moment is now. Now that we're out of high school, we have the freedom to wear whatever clothes we'd like, act in any positive way, and make decisions for ourselves that will be vital in the coming years. We're all coming from and going to end up in different places. We'll leave our mark all over the state, country, and possibly even world by going to college, trade school, the military, the workplace, and anywhere else under the sun. We'll follow our hearts and circumstances. There is no one correct path, and now that we've made it to this first finish line of graduation, we can pick whichever new marathon suits our needs the best. To some extent, we've got to live for ourselves, even if it's hard. But if I have to leave you all with anything as you head off on whatever path you may be taking, just be forgiving when it's possible. There's not enough time to worry about the small problems when we have much bigger things to fix as a society. As much as the world can seem divided and painful, we've all been in this fight together, even if it may not look like it at times. If you've ever heard me speak before, you've probably heard me talk about super deep topics like calculators and squares. Very interesting, I know. But today, I'd rather discuss a word that often gets overlooked and is probably on those bulletin boards we ignore in the hallways. Hey, do you think I read them either? Anyway, that word is empathy. To my classmates, there's probably someone in this room that you want to watch step on a Lego or embarrass themselves or whatever. Honestly, in a class of around 750 people, there are bound to be people we don't like or don't see eye to eye with. If we all got along perfectly, we'd be living in much more of a fantasy than the Lord of the Rings or Game of Thrones. But what I want you to do is take a nice, deep breath. Think about a few of those people who bug you. And forgive all the small things that have been weighing on you in these past 13 or so years. We've been through a lot together. We've dealt with Hurricane Harvey, a whole Texas freeze, and a global pandemic. When was the last time a pandemic this bad happened? The 1900s? These are the kinds of things people say happen in 100 years, but we've had to deal with them all in the same decade. We're pretty awesome for getting through all that. And I'd even say it's doubly impressive that we've been able to have our problems and the world on our shoulders at the exact same time, and we've still come out on top. Plus, we never know what others are going through. When I say to forgive and let it all out, I'm not saying you have to forgive the unforgivable or even heal immediately. But for the silly and small things like holding a grudge against that one person who gave you a funny look back in elementary school, I hope you'll be able to look at them from another perspective. We have bad days. We all do things we don't mean, and we have to rise back up from them. That's what it takes to understand others. That's empathy. Okay, the cap's gone, y'all. But even when we ourselves can forgive others, I'll still say, the biggest part of growing up is realizing that we're not going to please everyone, and that's okay. None of us, not even me who's telling you all this, are experts in even being ourselves. We've got a whole lot of time to learn, though. But once you realize that you don't have to make everyone happy, you at least have a little more freedom to do whatever makes you happy. To take a short amount of time for just a few of many impactful people, I would like to thank all the current and former academic decathlon coaches during my time here. Mr. Lane, Mr. Sims, Ms. Lashney, Ms. Peel, Ms. Gaddis, and Ms. Etienno. And I would also like to thank a certain person who was too many states away, who I couldn't have done these last 2 years without. Everyone else who I wish to thank will hear it sometime today so that I don't get too long-winded right now. But I can't say there will ever be a complete list of all the people who shaped my high school experience or have had my back. And finally, in the words of Mr. Dixon, the last few years have been straight bussin'. Thank you, everyone, and congratulations to the class of 2023.
Class of 2023, you did it. I'm so proud of you, and I'm not the only one. Take a moment to look around. Your family and friends are here to celebrate you. Mom, Dad, Grandma, Grandpa, family and friends, thank you for providing the love, support, and encouragement to our graduates. Without you, they would not be here today. Class of 2023, join me in giving your family and friends a round of applause for their support. Oilers, over the past 4 years of Pearland High School, your road has had some bumps to say the least. Your freshman year started then ended like no other our country has seen. To your sophomore year, where some of you were at home and some of you were on campus, to getting back to school, to normal in your junior year. At the beginning of the year, I spoke to you as a class and I emphasized that our school year was only as good as our senior class. And I am proud to say this year was amazing. And it is because of the class of 2023. This class returned the spirit, excitement, and fun that high school should be. I thank you. From the day-to-day buzz in the hallways and the classrooms to all the senior activities and extracurricular events, I will always hold a special place in my heart for the class of 2023. I'll remember the competitions and advancements of our many organizations, like academic decathlon advancing to state and some to nationals, the Pride of Pearland marching band advancing to state in the finals and placing 13th, choir placing in many competitions like Madrigal. Also remembering our cheer team winning national championships and our athletic teams advancing to the playoffs with deep runs and state runs by cross country, powerlifting, track and field, Lady Oiler basketball, and now, hopefully, our Lady Oiler softball and baseball teams who are in the fifth and fourth rounds of the playoffs, respectively. I'll remember the events like the buzz at the musical, pop show, and Prancer Spring Show. I'll remember all of the fun senior events, like the new tradition of painting your parking spaces, senior sunrise and sunset, the 100, senior awards night, prom, senior acceptance party, and now, graduation. Your love and passion for Pearland High School will always be remembered. You've shown our future classes the tradition and standard of success that is expected as an Oiler. As you sit here today one final time as a class, I want you to remember, as you go through life, to be in the moment. The days are long and the years are short. I believe you get true happiness from being in the present moment. You do not have control over the past, and at times you will have very little control over the future. But you do have control over the present, like today. So Oilers, be in the moment. Class of 2023, I want to thank you for making the last 4 years, and especially this one, one to remember. I love you. Remember, once an Oiler, always an Oiler. Our doors are always open to you. And for one final time, Pearland High School, let's make it a great day. And always remember, pride. Mr. Berger, please come forward. I, John Palumbo, principal of Pearland High School, verify that these students have met the requirements for graduation or for the certification of attendance from Pearland High School as required by the Pearland Independent School District and State of Texas.
Thank you, Mr. Palumbo. I accept your certification and hereby declare that these students, as graduates of Pearland Independent School District, with all of the rights, honors, and privileges of this degree. Congratulations, Oilers.
Parents, family, and friends, it is that time to celebrate our class of 2023.
Shania Lee Uria Bowie. Delia Antoinette Hubbard. Leonardo Daniel Martinez. Aiden Sean Maxwell. Ethan Esteban Ramos. Alexander William Robbins. Sophie Faye Adams. Ella Marie Elliott. Shayna Mayan Bowie. Geneva Alexander Klein. Casey Elizabeth Cook. Eldon Joseph DeGia. Tomiwa Abby Vladimir Oyewola. Camille Brianne Stevens. Chelsea Chow Tran. Madeline Claire Whitehead. Ramsha Abid. Josie Janoth Abraham. Alexa Angelina Ace. Bianca Nicolette Ace. Lillian Jean Adams. Randell Jerome Adams Jr. Joshua Azuri Adamas. Gabriella Rose Adcox. Ashraf Ibrahim Adi. Matthew David Afamango. Ruben Jason Aguilar. Chloe Lala Aguilera. Delilah Aguilera. Nabia Ahmed. Angel Francisco Alarcon De La Torre. Stacy Adriana Alejandre. Ryle Jacob Devantagracia Alicesis. Brendan Xander Allen. Maximilian Almendarez. Jacob Paul Almond. Bob Ricky Alva Jr. Rosemary Amaya. Kennedy Brooke Anderson. William Cole Anderson. Derek Giovanni Andrade. Landon Reagan Archer. Micah Evan Ardoin. Zaire Javier Argueta. Margie Ariana Arias Mancia. Ashlyn Lauren Armstrong. Nicolette Anna Arredondo. Alana K. Ashby. Bailey May Ashcraft. Carlos Atilano. Dylan Seth Avila. Adarsh Augustine Joseph. Andres Maximiliano Avila. Afaf Jawad Awan. Angel Sky Bias. Alexander James Bailey. Samantha Brooke Baird. Evelyn Evangelina Baker. Jaden William Baker. Lane Charles Baker. Dallas Anthony Baldwin. Andrew Gordon Ball. Alyssa Janae Barnes. Yuvia Noemi Barrientes. Braden Trey Bates. Brady Austin Beeson. Nathaniel J. Beheron. Jalen Joaquin Bennett. Rebecca Rose Bennett. Chloe Elise Bergeron. Kelsey Ray Berry. Alfie Teresa Bijoy. Jake Dalton Burt. Cameron Alyssa Blackburn. Belicia Sana Blackwood. Blake Jax Blanchard. Lauren Catherine Blanchard. Christina Aaliyah Blandon. Daniel Alberto Bogani. Caden Charles Bolton. Paige Latricia Bonner. Hunter Michael Boren. Macy Louise Botkin. James Robert Bowden II. Caitlin Elizabeth Boyd. Roman Elijah Boyd. Jalicia Janelle Brackett. Jordan Nicole Brazy. Ethan Pierce Brock. Aiden Lawrence Brooks. Jada Micaiah Brown. Elizabeth Grace Buchanan. Nicholas Dean Burback. Chloe Jane Burrow. Cameron Tyler Caballero. William Jackson Caballero. Jose Daniel Cabrera. Katie Diane Cabrera. Gavin Michael Calvert. Nicholas Jacob Cantu. Sierra Alexia Cardell. Giselle Reagan Cardenas. Perla Cardenas. Paul Christopher Carpus. Nathan Michael Carr. Jesse Alexander Carrion. Brady Allen Casas. Rose Unique Victoria Casillas. Catherine Castellanos. Alejandro Castellanos Villasenor. Arturo Castilleja. Abigail Elizabeth Castillo. Brianna Ray Castillo. Julissa Erlie Castro. Aiden Emmanuel Cedillo. Melanie Bahiana Cejas. Sienna Michelle Shamblin. Shanice Aaliyah Chandler. Liv Aurelia Chapa Hernandez. Jonathan Ross Chatham. Christopher Chavez. Kayla Chavez. Christian Miguel Cisneros. Sean Gregory Cisneros. Irene Cecilia Claros Quintanilla. Emerson Cheney Clausen. Mia Elena Coleman. Dylan Ray Comer. Alana Dawn Condit. Alexis Denise Condit. Christian Marcus Contreras. Leonardo Contreras. Diego Raul Contreras Suarez. Marissa Marie Corrales. Avery Matthew Cowart. Matthew Mark Cowens. Christopher Lee Cox Jr. Kylan Rain Craft. Isis Angelina Craig. Chloe Elise Crockett. Jonathan Andrew Crum. Alejandra Yamileth Cruz. Elizabeth Ann Cruz. Jaisel Daniel Cuervo. Ethan Charles Cherwanke. Riley Grace Dahlstrand. Cameron Jarrell Darjean. Cody Tyler Darling. Blake Anthony Davidson. Ashley Lynn Davis. Ashton Nicole Davis. Connor Alexander Davis. Justin Lamar Davis II. Fernando De Dios. Elena Aureli De La Cruz. Alejandro Andres Delgado. Samantha Delgado. Dominic James Del Valle. Aiden Lewis Demon. Hunter Damon Dyack. Abraham David Diaz. Denver Kyle Dickerson. Joseph Michael Dickerson III. Jayon Jordan Dickerson. Kara Lynn Dillingham. Aliana Michelle Dominguez. Nicole Adriana Dominguez. Ryan Faith Dominguez. Felix Fraser Donnarumo. Jaden Timothy Downs. Elena Hunter Dudley. Chloe Brooke Dugas. Andre James St. Julian Duke. Robert Murray Duncan. Elena Thuy Duong. Annette Duran Serrano. Sanea Jaden Danae Earls. Christine Grace Early. Lazia S. Ellenkill. Zachary Miles Ellerbrock. Yusuf Mohammed El-Nikali. Yusuf Syed El-Sadig. Owen Emerson Engel. Aaron Michelle English. Luis Gabriel Espinosa. Briseida Ada Espinosa Ibarra. Joshua Cademan Estes. Tyler Luke Estrada. Allison Abigail Estrada Martinez. Daniel Irving Eubanks Jr. Abigail Ann Evans. Tia Marie Evans. Braylon Brashawn Lee Everidge. Nyla DeJ Eziani. Joshua Adam Falcone. Glenn Michael Farmer III. Rain Alexander Fawcett. Jaden Nicole Ferguson. David Addison Fernandez. Daniela Lynn Fink. Gavin Lane Finley. Grace Marie Fitch. Trinity Elizabeth Fitzwater. Michael Joseph Fleming. Ian Zane Fletcher. Carson Avery Flores. Jet Mitchell Flores. Luke Charles Foley. Amafon Anye Fancham. James David Gutka Ford. Connor Patrick Foss. Kayla Michelle Fravor. Taylor Simone Frazier. Thomas Martin Frias Jr. Layla Nanette Friend. Isaiah Anthony Fuentes. Joshua Quinn Fuller. Angelica Nicole Galbaldon. Ernesto Galvan. Rose J. Galvan. Ava Monique Garcia. Benjamin Douglas Garcia. Sitlali Yamilet Garcia. Damian Luke Garcia. Irvlin Persia Garcia. Isaiah Joel Garcia. Joseph David Garcia. Rosalba Garcia. Sophia Isabella Garcia. Zyra Garcia. Lillian Faith Garrett. Cooper Harrington Gartrell. Savannah Renee Garza. Sophia Lorena Garza. Sonali Alexandra Gavilan. Sydney Iana Gerlds. Michael Alexander Gehring. Naraya Brooke German. Riley Ann Gilbert. Samaria Ariane Gillis. Aiden Mackay Glasper. Heather Michelle Goff. Ashley Pamela Gomez. Ashley Marie Gomez. Jaden Damian Gomez. Yadith Gomez. Diego Gongora. Francisco Daniel Gonzalez. Autumn Marie Gonzalez. Emily Nicole Gonzalez. Joseph Daniel Gonzalez. Mason Neil Gonzalez. Alejandro Gonzalez Lopez. Melanie Nicole Goodale. Daniel Lee Goodlett. Caden Reed Goodwin. Trent Lawson Gorman. Grayson Ann Gowdy. Emiliano Gracia Gonzalez. Matthew Elijah Grant. Maya Sage Gronware. Zoe Michelle Gray. Riley Rochelle Grays. Dorissa Janelle Green. Justin Alexander Green. Isaias Guajardo. Olivia Ray Guerra. Amato Rogelio Guerrero. Jada Joe Guerrero. Jesus Manuel Gutierrez. Abigail Marie Guzman. Joseph Andrew Guzman. Josue Guzman. Heaven Kaylin Haddix. Brighton Michael Hamrock. Mallory Alyssa Hansen. Aaron James Hardy. Joshua Milton Hargrave. Brianna Guadalupe Harrow. Donovan Elijah Harris. Addison Brianne Hartman. Nautica Shaylin Harvick. Bao Tran Jennifer Ha Tan. Nicholas Christian Hedden. Kian Arnell Helm. Madeline Grace Henley. Lacey K. Hepler. Byron Josue Hernandez. Gabriel Olvera Hernandez Jr. Jaden Lee Hernandez. Juan Guadalupe Hernandez Fonseca. Christopher Don Hyart. Amelia Ainsley Hill. Benjamin Brady Hinojosa. Hunter Lee Hinton. Jenna Marin Hitzman. Ryan Michael Hoddy. Kylan Chase Holly. Jaden Lewis Hopman. Moses Kevin Houston II. Abigail Catherine House. Nathaniel Anthony Ware. Mary Teresa Hughes. Maya Ashlyn Hughes. Sean Leif Hughes. Faith Antoinette Hunt. Taft Christian Hunter. Riley Austin Hira. Peter Nguyen. Stephen Jerome Isom Jr. Michael Hymas. Kaylee Marie Jensen. Myla Renee Jimenez. Jimena X. Jimenez Carrasco. Jesse Arlington Johnson II. Nathan Patrick Johnson. Jenna Lorraine Johnston. Julia Diana Jones. Kinsey Ann Jones. Madison Favreau Jones. Cameron Nicholas Jordan. Jared Francis Joseph. Mia Lizette Joseph. Clark Everett Kanzig. Jackson Thomas Casper. Kaya Allen Caniste. Grace Jocelyn Keim. Caden Don Kelly. Alexia Magda Kendrick. Audrey Lana Kim. Jeonwoo Kim. Fiona Claire Kingston. Mackenzie Catherine Knight. Layla Cohn. Aiden Scott Coas. Ethan Tyke Kirschnack. Skylar Koki Kirschnack. Arjun Emmanuel Kumar. Shubhani Senthil Kumar. Leanne Labello. Chloe Noreen Lacey. Miranda Elise Laird. Leanna Michelle Landry. Leah Faith Lapointe. Angela Marie Lara. Eduardo Enrique Lara Flores. Ty Alexander Law.
Oh, yeah. Nolan David Leo. Xavier Gerardo Leo. Jackson Todd LeBlanc. Jennifer Leon. Nicole Paige Leroy. Presley Renee Lester. Braden Michael Lewis. Jaden Michael Lewis. Kennedy Dylan Lewis. Caden Nicholas Joseph Lachetto. Ava Grace Lightfoot. Jason Michael Lorette. Jose Luis Lopez Jr. Giovanni Lopez. Pilar Giselle Lopez. Vianelli Guadalupe Lopez. Angel Osvaldo Lopez Cristerna. Joshua Kenshin Laredo. Christopher Ryan Louvier. Lane Reed Laughlin. Jade Camille Jasmine Lowe. Carlos Leonel Loya. Melissa Loya Quinones. Zakai Michael Lucas. Matthew Kevin Lumpkin. Lisa Tutran Liu. Cole Hoyer McClan. Christopher Duke Mai. Damian Maldonado. Jacob Ryan Maldonado. Jorge Luis Maldonado Jr. Moises Maldonado. Lauren Teal Malay. Andrew Charles Malaszewski. Miguel Angel Malpica Rivero. Nicole Marie Mann. Austin Jacob Merrick. Avery Lee Martinez. Serenity Isabel Martinez. Crystal Martinez. Liza Isabella Martinez. Madison Martinez. Michaela Suzanne Martinez. Monique Elizabeth Martinez. Olivia Grace Martinez. Reagan Lorraine Martinez. Rodrigo Jose Martinez Archila. Megan Nicole Macera. Braden Andrew Mays. Cassidy Aaron McAdams. Trinity Jewel McAdams. Michaela Diane McCall. Audrey Jeanette McCleary. Sarah Marie McGray. Sarah Madison McEwen. Ashlyn J. McKinney. Briley McCall Medeiros. Aberdeen Abigail Medina. Mark Anthony Medina. Angela Marie Medrano. Maria Belen Mejia. Jesus Allen Melendez. Israel Mendoza III. Emily Renee Mraz. Alexis Allen Merchant. Timothy Carl Merck III. Asia Nicole Marriott. Seth Isaiah Meza. Cage Owen Miller. Megan Ray Miller. Stella Michelle Miller. Alexander Javon Milton. Horacio Alexander Miranda. Zubi Mohammed. Christian Alexander Montemayor. Jonathan Jose Montemayor. Madeline Victoria Montez. Luis Enrique Morales Jr. Chloe Victoria Moreno. Sierra Elizabeth Moreno. Maya Angel Moreno. Brisa Marisol Moreno Aranda. Ava Grace Morris. Sydney Caroline Morse. Skylar Jeffrey Morvant. Jaden Elijah Moses. Jessica Lorreen Mulliken. Isaac Matthew Munoz. Lucia Jane Brian Wilson Murphy. Carson Kennedy Marie Murray. Ian Zachary Merched. Philip Reed Nathans. Bellum Caitlin Nava. Juliana Marie Nava. Landon Michael Navarro. Emily Natro. Caitlin Nguyen. Not Huey Lee Nguyen. Trenisha Fan Nguyen. Tyler Kang Min Nguyen. Sharon Wadzani Niaude. Jason Itinu Olawa Obawumimo. Natalie Celeste Ocampo. Ryu Tristan Okan. Nicole Alazaba. Juan Jesus Olivares. Bryson Bradley O'Neill. Nathan Dukang Ong. Braden Michael Orsak. Brandon Nicholas Ortiz. Gabriel Bonifacio Ortiz. John Raymond May Ortiz. Josie McKenna Ojeski. Gerardo Padilla Tristan. Romina Denise Palacios. Jude Harold Papillon. Rocco Santino Parisi. Deshaun Latrell Parker. Cayman Alexander Parker. Lily Maria Parra. Charles Anthony Parrish. Thomas Allen Parrish. Hitarth Paresh Patel. Brooklyn Patterson. Jenna Lee Pearson. Allison Kate Peckle. Caitlin Aaron Pena. Kayla Alexandria Pena. Madeline Emily Pena. Natalie Pena. Osmarie Milagros Pinedo Castro. Adrian Isak Perez. Janaya Valerie Perez. Hadley Ann Peterson. Taylor Alexis Petrikat. Kavion Dwayne Petty. Jonathan Pham. Min Kong Pham. Tanner Mai Tuan Pham. Megan Elise Pfeiffer. Chandranique Nicole Phillips. Garrett Hunter Pike. Paris Celeste Pinkston. Christian Alexander Pitts. Beau Michael Plemons. Noah Christian Ponder. Grace Marjorie Powell. Makaya Dejanique Powers. Fatima Faraz Qureshi. Madison Sage Rainwater. Meredith Page Rainwater. Gilberto Ramos Jr. Madeline Priscilla Ramos. Wesley Dean Randall. Ashley Danielle Range. Makayla Epsilon Renhel. Alexandria Isabella Raish. Skylar Marie Rollins. Christian Caleb Rawls. Zuria Asanye Ray. Rochelle Elaine Reed. Anthony Lou Reyes. Isabella Jolie Reyes. Michael Reyes. Evelyn Cora Richardson. Joseph Allen Rincon. Karina Anai Rivera Gonzalez. Frida Renee Rivera. Josue Atanael Rivera. Maria Fernanda Rivera Sanchez. Layla Paige Robbins. Chloe Nicole Roberts. Evelyn Deanna Robertson. Haley Janine Robinson. Rebecca Guadalupe Rocha Avila. Joshua Daniel Rodriguez. Miranda Anahi Rodriguez. Ricardo Jeremiah Rodriguez. Rossi Day Rodriguez. Savannah Janae Roman. Emily Victoria Rosales. Haley Ray Rose. Rayleigh Rebecca Rudd. Jean Esteban Ruiz. Morgan Danae Rushing. Desiree Sky Signs. Karen Johanna Signs Umana. Kylie Ariana Salas. Karina Marie Salazar. Gabriel Elijah Salazar. Lisa Leanne Salazar. Monica Salazar. Oscar Salazar Rangel. Christian James Salinas. Sabrina Salinas. Benny Wayne Samaniego Jr. John Albrecht Sanchez. Josiah Thomas Sanchez. Leslie Eileen Sanchez. Riley Annalisa Sanchez. Sochi Sanchez. Zoe Ann Sanchez. Priscilla Sanchez Perez. Saidi Yadira Sanchez Ramirez. Francisco Santa Cruz Jr. Jonathan Santana Zemblano. Gadiel Santos. Alexandra Marie Santoyo. Damian Eli Santoyo. Richard Daniel Suravia. Christian Taylor Scardino. Alexandria Lynn Schmidt. Cadence Sarah Scott. Colin Alexander Scott. Mark Wayne Scranton. Ryan Patrick Scranton. Ryan Scott Seacrest. Mercedes Camille Segovia. Christian Oswaldo Segovia Ramos. Wyatt Scott Selder. Jordan Elizabeth Sellers. Michelle Serrano Belmudez. Emily Serrano Jarmio. Abdullah Mohammed Shawan. James Waylon Shanks. Gabriel Elias Shepherd. Juan Raul Shio Jr. Ryan Matthew Shoemate. Tyler Peyton Siebenecker. Christopher Joshua C. Alfinab Hannah Silla. Lizette Monique Cias. Trey David Silva. Joseph Michael Sisk. Lindsay Lee Smostrela. Deshaun K. Smalls. Ava Elise Smith. Colton Lyndon Smith. Jolina Mahalia Smith. Michaela Amber Smith. Lyndon Clark Snow. Artorius Marquise Solomon. Naomi Elizabeth Sorto. Dylan Tyler Thomas Sosby. Madeline Ashley Soto. Chad Suleimani. Mackenzie Spears. Jordan Caitlin Standridge. Adam Jacob Stanley. Luke Alexander Stano. Ryan Ray Stevens. Isabella Grace Stevenson. Alexis Isabella Stewart. Macy Marie Stuckman. Olivia Adelaide Sutcliffe. Zadia Emerald Swain. Zaria Giselle Swain. Carter Jacob Swenson. Drew Connor Swenson. Angelina Ta. Judith Samantha Talavera. Aaliyah Marie Tanguma. Caroline Grace Tatum. Alyssa Cheyenne Taylor. Jacqueline Renee Taylor. Alan Ramirez Tejeda. Peyton Christine Terrell. Skyla McKay Talji. Adam Robert Thompson. Brianna Janelle Thompson. Kristen Michelle Thompson. Terrell Edward Thompson II. Caitlin Lene Thuman. Cameron Rose Tien. Alyssa Ann Tipton. Yalan Taringa. Jacob Lee Torres Jr. Lucero Elizabeth Torres. Luis Angel Torres. Nathan Allen Torres. Areli Jasmine Tovar. Caitlin Tram Ann Tran. Simon Nguyen Tran. Tien Vu Nat Tran. Evelyn Lorraine Trask Sissel. David Zane Tribola. Augustine Joel Trevino. Alexina Guadalupe Tristan. John Trong. Evan Sang San. Janae Marie Tucker. Diana Reagan Tunstall. Aiden Gregory Turner. Trey Sherman Tyrone. Laya Camille Serra Ubeda. Adia Pavone Valdez. Esteban S. Valdez. Caitlin Marie Van Aken. Andrew William Van Lunen. Victor Antonio Varela. Andrea Alejandra Vasquez. Cassandra Vasquez. Joaquin B. V. Vasquez. Caroline Vega. Raymond Christopher Vela Villarreal. Kristen Jade Velasco. Matthew Alexander Vera. Jonathan Pierre Virchens. Noah J. Vidal. Alejandro Villarreal. Ali Jamila Vincent. Salim Jamila Vincent. Ava Claire Volpe. Tyler Mendat Vu. Twi Vu. Cody Rylan Wagner. Alexander Elijah Wallace. Elias Kyle Wallace II. Pakawat Wanaboot. Zachariah Powell. Michaela Sierra Watkins. Alyssa Catherine Watson. Dominic Jemiah Watson. Jalen Angel Weaver. Rachel Ruth Weinstein. Evan William Wells. Daryl Ronnie Yandell White. Haley Sue White. Tyler Reese White. Xavier Terrell White. Reese Nicole Wilburn. Madeline Ruby Wilcox. Nathan Ray Willie. Cameron Beth Williams. Jenna Michelle Williams. Micah Elijah Williams. Joshua Edward Williamson. James Douglas Wilson. John Wilson. Alyssa Lee Winter. Casey May Winter. Xander Mason Winter. Sabrina Ainsley Witt. Adrian Samuel Wong. Lindsay N. Wood. William Edward Wood. Caitlin Avery Woods. Sierra Kiana Woods. Tierra Siana Woods. Hayden Wesley Worrell. Kenda Renee Worthy. Alexander Caesar Lee Yaskow. Ajani Matthias Yearwood. Jacob Charles Yount. Suha Sohail Zafar. Aaron Hope Zamoya. Myra Ionelli Zanzin. Bryce Christopher Zieber. Aliyah Estella Zuniga. Montserrat Zuniga.
Pearland High School graduates of class of 2023, would you please stand for the playing of our school song, Hail to Pearland High School. Move your tassel from the right side of your mortarboard to the left side, signifying you are now alumni of Pearland High School. Parents, relatives, and friends, I present to you Pearland High School's class of 2023.
Okay, Oilers, we are exiting as you're facing the back to the right. We are going to the right. If you're facing the back, go to the right. We need to go ahead and clear out so that our friends from across town can get started on their setup. There'll be plenty of opportunities for pictures with family and friends out in the parking lot, but exit to the right if facing the back.